Okay, girls, let's do head circles or half circles. I'm gonna turn around so you can follow me easier. So, we're going to start, first of all, by having a feeling of bringing the back of the head back, as if there was a wall behind you that you want to touch with the back of the head. So let's do that first. Just go back and back and back. Go back without going up. So it's just pushing the back of the head backwards. Now we're gonna look to the right and push back, same way. So this time it's as if the side of your head is touching a wall. And push back and push back softly, and one more, push back. Now let's look to the left and do the same. So we are gonna push back with the side of the head and relax. And again, push back and relax. And one more and relax. Now we're gonna go back to the right, push back, and this time we're gonna take the chin down as we did in the exercise before. We're gonna go all the way to the other side and push back. So the beginning and the end of the movement is the head pushing back on the left and the right. And again, exhale, chin down, half circle, push back. One more time. Chin down, half circle, push back. Let your chin come up slightly, but without squashing your neck. One more like this. Down, half circle, push back. Excellent. This is a half circle. We normally do just half circles. We don't go all the way around. It's not a very good idea to take your head back because it can hurt your cervical area. So we always want to protect your neck. Now we're gonna try the same, relaxing the arms next to the body, but we're gonna add a little bit of torso action. So we're gonna go to the right and back and take the chest up. So as we go side and back, we open the chest and squeeze your shoulder blades together. As we release the head, we also release the torso. The chest comes down. And as we go to the left, we open up the chest and squeeze your shoulder blades together. And again, come forwards, release the upper part of your body, your thoracic spine, and open to the right. Let me show you this a little bit sideways. Same thing. So it goes right first, open the chest. As you go down, you release your chest and upper back, and you open towards the left. And again, release your chest and upper back and open towards the right. Excellent. Sometimes you're gonna use just that head motion that we did before, and sometimes we're gonna need to use the upper body as well. So it's a very good idea to practice both. Well done, girls.